Alright, in this demo, I'm gonna pretty much do what all of you would probably do if you want, and that's just turn on a bunch of stuff and see what happens. Alright, let's go a little, start with that. That. Let's go slow.
Thank you. Thank you.
subwoofer with the variable impedance, which is pretty sweet. Let's turn off. One of the reasons that the Fuzz Duo and other Fuzz Face style pedals are really interactive with the volume controls because they have a super low input impedance, which is nice for some effects, terrible for others, but it does make it really responsive to the guitar's volume knob. So I put a lot of impedance range down almost, well, I think probably right about the level of Fuzz Face, which is around 10K, and all the way up to, I don't even know, probably higher than 10 meg. I mean, it's just off the charts. So let me turn on the buffer and let you hear that. So there's the impedance turned all the way down. You can tell it's a little bit quieter. So loss of volume, but mostly a loss of the treble frequencies. But if I mess with the volume control just a touch, it really drops off. Super high input impedance. A lot more clarity and volume. But if I mess with the volume knob, it doesn't change as drastically. And what this means is if I'm pushing like an overdrive, like say Pale Horse, with high input impedance, adjusting the volume knob slightly, even at that lowest setting there, I was still getting some decent amount of distortion out of it. If I go to the low input impedance, I might have to re-EQ a bit, pull some of those highs back in. So here it is. Pulling just slightly back. You can see that the volume drops off a lot faster, and that's one of the nice things about low input impedance is it drags down your pickups and makes it so that your volume knob is super interactive. Works in some combinations, and other combinations, high input impedance is great, especially if you want like sparkly cleans. So let me put it back the other way. Cable line afterwards, for the most part. Whether it's in or out, pretty much sounds the same. So. And again, it'll make the most difference if you're running a bunch of stuff after it, which I don't know why you would want to. If you need more than 18 effects, you might need to see a doctor. So anyway, I think that's it. There's probably a million crazy things I could do. I guess someone's gonna ask me to do this, so let's see if I can turn them all on and not like kill myself. Thank you. Bypass.